And here's a question I have for, you know, the Rock of Roseville. When have you ever been afflicted for the gospel? When have you ever suffered persecution for standing, taking a stand? Here's why, because you don't take any stands.
Right. Right.
And look, let me say something. We've tried it their way. We tried the Rick Warren. We tried the Bill Hybel. We tried the Andy Stanley. We tried the never say anything offensive, just act like the world, be like them to try to reach them. We tried that for about 30 years now, for about 40 years now. You know what it got us? It got us legalized abortion. You know what it got us? It got us legalized sodomites getting married. You know what it got us? It got us this transgender movement. It's got us nowhere in America, and we need to get back to just preaching the Bible, living holy, living separated, saying, thus saith the Lord God, and actually being different.
Amen.
That's what it takes in America. We need to get back to biblical Christianity. But today, you know, we tried it. It didn't work. Give it up. I know you got rich, but it did nothing for America.
Right.
So what do we need today? We need men to man up in the pulpit.
Yes.